Hi everybody.
Today I wanted to talk about a very interesting topic again. That's sleep paralysis and also astral projection. So also I'm making this video as I would like to ask the viewers a question about what they think about this experience I had. So, I'm sure most of them must have experienced sleep paralysis, in middle of your sleep, you're wanting to wake up, but you can't wake up. So, I've been having this sleep paralysis for many years, and those days I never knew what it was. And 6 months back, now that I meditate and I do a lot of research on consciousness, on higher self, and I've been listening to some great people who talk about sleep paralysis, about astral projection, and also people who've done ayahuasca, their experience with what happens when you get a trip, people who've done mushrooms. But anyways, that's the difference. So I just want to share my experience, what happened with me around 4 months back. And even till date, it's kind of confusing for me. I do think about that incident, what exactly happened. And, I always question myself that was I stuck in a different realm? And if I also wanted to come back to this planet, so I am not sure, but sometimes I just think deeply about these things. So what exactly happened was, 4 months back I was fast asleep, and I remember I was in a dream. It was a very clear dream, and in the dream I met this dead actor. And we were on some mountain. This is a very clear vision I had. And so this was the dream I was having. But later on, what I realized was my partner was sleeping right next to me. And this was like more than 30 seconds, this entire incident was. So in my sleep after that dream, I don't know what happened. Sometimes you remember a few incidents and sometimes you forget. So this is the only thing I remember, that I was with this actor and we were in some mountains jumping around. And my partner was sleeping right next to me, and I am trying to call him. I'm very much awake, and I felt like I'm trying to get back to my human body. That's how I felt, and I'm trying to call him, and I was very much awake. I could see him right there, on his phone, and I'm trying to call him and ask for help, like wake me, shake me up. I don't know it, and also I've seen some documentaries where people in coma in operation theaters had the same experience where they could hear the nurses talk. They are very much awake. So I am not sure if I went through something very similar, because I could see my partner lie next to me, and I'm seeking help. I mean, I literally see everything, but I don't know, my body is just not responding. I'm just seeking to get some help, like just shake me and say like wake up, And I could just see him do everything, and it took me like around 30 seconds to actually come back to my physical body. And I just looked at him, and I really didn't tell him anything what happened. I felt like he would be thinking I'm crazy. But that was a very strange experience what I had. I don't know if it was a astral projection or a sleep paralysis. I don't think it was sleep paralysis. I think it was something more than that, because previously I did have sleep paralysis where I want to sleep and I want to wake up, and then it's done. We all have had that, But I feel this was not just sleep paralysis, this was something more than that, because for 30 seconds I could literally, you know, I felt like, not dead, I can't say I was dead. I felt like, you know, my soul is coming back to my physical body and it is stuck between here and there, like we see in the movie Avatar, something like that. So, you know, ever since then it has been like, I often think about this incident, you know, it was the first time I've ever experienced something like that, like for 30 seconds, you know, I felt like I'm just actually looking at that person and I'm like, you know, like my soul is not in my body, but still it is there. And then, you know, I remember very clearly like wanting to, you know, just call his name. I'm not able to call his name. I'm there lying down. It was a strange experience. And I think after 30 seconds, I got back to normal. And, you know, ever since then, I've been doing some research on, you know, sleep paralysis and astral projection. But if it also, you know, I have the question that if it was astral projection, I should actually remember where I went. I don't remember anything. But I felt like my soul was caught up between between two places here and there. I mean, I think that's the, you know, easiest explanation I could get, that it's something like in the movie Avatar, you know. And sometimes I even question myself, what happens when we sleep? Does us soul, our consciousness go somewhere else and we forget about it, you know? It's kind of strange. And you know, these days, you know, meditation has taken me to a different level where I question, and you know, so I've been thinking, what happens to us when we sleep? It's very strange because sometimes we don't remember our dreams. Yeah, so if anybody knows about, if anybody understood what I'm trying to tell, and if you guys have an answer for it, please do leave it in the comment. And if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't understand what I'm trying to tell you, do comment, and maybe I can give you a clear picture of what exactly I'm trying to convey. And thank you.